Have been waiting to see what sports are looking like for the school year. Is there going to be college sports? At least one league has already made the call. WCIU3's Gabrielle Cook tells us more.
This is something that has been on all student athletes' minds, whether or not they'll be able to participate in their sport in the fall.
I think the initial response is one of actually, you know, kind of relief that there's still a possibility that we could play.
NJCAA has officially announced that a majority of seasons will be moved to the spring semester. Some close contact sports will be able to start practice in the beginning of August. Competitions will not be allowed yet. All winter sports will begin competition in January, and spring sports will stay normal with a few minor changes. Parkland Athletics Director Brendan McHale says presidents from schools in the Midwest Athletic Conference will meet Tuesday to figure out their next steps.
There's a lot of pieces, moving parts, and we're still trying to figure out how we can do what's not only safe for our student athletes, but also for our community as well.
Parkland basketball coach Anthony Figueroa says the change would be an adjustment.
You know, if we're only playing in the spring and we're allowed to do some stuff in the fall, it would probably be a lot different than what we're used to just because of the time gap. You know, some of our spring sports, baseball and softball, they're used to this type of setup. So we'd probably lean on those coaches a little bit for some insight.
In Champaign, I'm Gabrielle Cook, WCIA3, your local news leader.
Junior college championship dates are being scheduled. Danville hosts the Division II National Men's Basketball Championship every year. And